See, I get smoked, nigga.
Gang, gang, B-I-B-O,
B-I-B-O. One double O, B-Bo on them gang big, shit, you know, rockin' nigga. Became my blunt, bitch.
You're working the master at work.
Smoke him like a BK, that's CG. On the rain, still smoke on your OG. Tryna put a BK on TV.
Hey, yo, what up, squad? Hey, man, welcome back to HOODROK Entertainment, realest, illest, dopest, and most active reaction channel on YouTube. Germany, bro, Bonez MC, y'all niggas can see that. Bonez MC, my nigga. Bang on, bro, the new shit, too, so. Alright, hit that motherfucking like button. You know this is gonna be far. Bonez MC is my favorite rapper from Germany, too. You know what I mean? So, whenever he drops shit, I jump straight on it. I know a lot of people are gonna be like, bro, you've been reacting to a lot of German rap. What about our country and shit? My nigga, do you blame me? It's the dopest rapper from Germany. It's the dopest rapper from Germany, bro. That's what I think, anyway. It's my own opinion, but yo, I fuck with Bonez on some other shit. So yo, run the numbers up on this. Hit that notification bell. We've got Sweden next. And China. Sorry, China next in Sweden. My niggas. I can't wait to get into this, but I don't want to start it without rolling my joint. You know what I mean? I should have done this long before I tapped in. But then I would have smoked the joint long before the reaction. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, bro, go check the channel out. There's a whole bunch of German rap, bro. There's close to 400 hip-hop reactions just from Germany. Literally, Brian, I mean that. So go check it out. You'll see a playlist pop up. All the dope shit. All the dope shit. From like Volo to fucking Luciano. Fuck, that reminds me. I've got to delete Capital Bra's music. Capital Snitch. That's his name, bro. Cap Snitch. His name's just Cap because he's capping ass nigga. I've got to delete all this shit off my channel. I don't promote snitches, bro. I don't promote none of that kind of shit. You know what I mean? I don't care what the circumstances were, bro. Snitching. There's no fucking gray area. There's no kind of okay. There's no fucking reason why you should snitch, my nigga. You know what I mean? Like Bushido. Like Bushido. Bushido, 6ix9ine, and fucking Capital Bra. They're probably all hanging out together, bro. Start themselves a gang. Anyway, bro, fuck that. Let's get into it. I can't wait no more. The anticipation, bro.
Ja, ich bin Künstler, ihr seid Rapper und wir kommen auf keinen Nenner. Rauch mal Bong in deinen Keller mit paar Pommes auf dein Teller. Ihr seid jung, so Mitte 20 und sag schief,
Mr. Renner,
liebt noch Arabella. Ich bewege meine Hüfte zu Maria von Santana. Du musst Kasche.
He drops the Maria, the song Maria Maria from Santana and who was it? Tiger and Santana. Maria Maria. No, it's not. It's Santana and someone else, but y'all niggas remember the song. Growing up in Spanish Harlem. I know I can't sing, nigga. But, bro, the way that they had that beat playing in the background when he said that shit.
Ja, ich bin Künstler, ihr seid Rapper und wir kommen auf keinen Nenner. Rauch mal Bong in deinen Keller mit paar Pommes auf dein Teller. Ihr seid jung, so Mitte 20 und
sag schief von den Kellern.
Wir sind Männer unterm Weed geraucht, da liegt noch Arabella. Ich bewege meine Hüfte zu Maria von Santana. Du musst Kasche an die Spitze, denkst mit Feature geht es schneller. Und sagst, brauche nicht für Rapper werden, gib mal ein paar Tipps. Ich geb niemand mehr irgendwas, wenn nie kommt was zurück. Bin ein gesunder Millionär und gib den Grund, dich zu beschweren.
Yo, you see why this dude's my favorite rapper from Germany? He just spat us like three different types of flow, bro. He got that ragamuffin flow going on. you know, reggae rap. New Zealand does the best ragamuffin in the world, but facts, hands down. But he did the ragamuffin shit. He did just the classic, you know, street rap. And then he went into that hook type, melody type shit he does, bro.
Springen ist mehr und gehe unter, weil die Klunker sind zu schwer. Ich frag nach Feature, aber ich sage das nach. Kauf mir lieber Sneaker, Elva Jordan, zieh mit Lack. Digga, alle eure Lieder geben mir Hardcore auf den Sack. Meine Rolli Boss down, baby.
Yo, yo, and what are these? What are these here? I know these are Jordan 11s. Everyone knows the Jordan 11s. They were the first shoe to use the patent leather. Now, you know, the first Nike to use the patent leather. I know that's a fact. First shoe, I think, too. First sneaker, but I've never seen this before. It looks like a Jordan, but I don't think it is. Yo, I fuck with the TNs, though. Y'all niggas know I fuck with the TNs.
Gold in meinen Kiefer und ich fahre durch die Stadt. Nike neue Sneaker, Blood America's Cup. Und sie fragen mich nach Features und ich sag, dass es nicht klappt. Find your rolling boss. Mit zwischen Blaulicht und Sirene, mit Haus schon draußen unterwegs. 100.000 dicker Rose, ganz schön lauter AMG. Und du kannst vor lauter Rauschgift nicht mehr stehen. Kost am Hauptbahnhof, du laufst, solltest dich schämen. Auf meinen Drehenrap, ich steh auf dem Laufband. Weiß nicht, wie kochen geht, weil ich will niemals ein Hausmann. Und hab keine Lust auf Rap, viel, viel zu viel Lauf. Wollt immer ready für Faustkampf. Wir wollen auf ein Poker.
Hier in der Nacht, kannst du noch paar Schaf machen.
Du fragst nach Feature, aber ich sage das nach. Kauf mir lieber Sneaker, Elva Jordan, zieh mit Lack.
Hey yo, that's another thing. I tried reacting to Hood Black's Ung Ung, whatever it's called. Or Angie Angie. Oh fuck, I don't even know how to pronounce it, but I did react to that and it got blocked, man. Like you said, hey, what pissed me off, what really pisses me off about that is when I tapped back into YouTube the next day, I noticed like 4 or 5 reactors had reacted to it. So I was like, you know, maybe it's my swearing and shit. Maybe, I don't know. But that's fucked up.
Meine Rolli Boss down, baby. Gold in meinen Kiefer und ich fahre durch die Stadt. Nagel neue Sneaker, Blood America's Cup. Und sie fragen mich nach Features und ich sag, dass es nicht klappt. Find your Rolli Boss down, baby.
God damn. Nah, I'm running that back now, nah, but fuck my nigga.
Holy Boston, baby. Augen durch die Stadt, Papa wieder schnapp, schnapp, alle Junkies voll auf das. Teil von dem Bass, 2000 Watt, den kann bald so nass schnapp. Augen durch die Stadt, Papa wieder schnapp, schnapp, alle Junkies voll auf das.
Banger. Fucking banger. Fucking banger, bro. Now that's what we're tapping for. Hey, when did that drop? I've reacted to that, haven't I? Yeah, I have. So anyway, bro, you don't even know what up. What did I tell you? Just be honest, what did I say? You know, make me repeat myself, nigga. That was fucking dope. Just like I said, so yo, run the numbers up on this. Hit the notification bell, like I said, we're tapping into China next, then Sweden. So yo, some dope shit. PG1 from China, he just dropped some new shit. And yo, he's one of the dopest rappers from China. And then we've got C Gambino and 23 from Sweden. They dropped some new shit together, so we're tapping into that. Y'all know what up, bro, nothing but love. Hey. I'm not sure if anyone sent this in. I got the notification myself, so if you did send it in, mad love. Stay safe, stay dangerous. We out. Peace.